chop shop. The chop shop. Get PNC satellite dish jock props. Shampoo. Toss DJ stopwatch. DJ Furious. Tell him if it's not hot.
Name with no nigga hot. I'm just honest. Gold bars on bottles. I'm just honest. 100,000 on watches. I'm just honest. Coops all on coops. I'm just honest. I keep a gang of bad bitches with me too. And we ain't never going back to what we used to do. I was gonna lie to you, but I had to tell the truth. I'm just being honest.
My piss coming back dirty, I'm just being honest. Got bitch kissing on bitches, I'm just being honest.
I'm a rockstar for life, I'm just being honest. Got a check coming right now, I'm just being honest. We done turned tough and flat, but then we're gonna hit Onyx.
Ain't nothing but a dope boy, I'm just being honest. These niggas get shot for being honest. I fucked her on the spot, I'm just being honest. I'ma stack it till it rock, I'm just being honest.
Queen of all trades, I have this beautiful young woman here, but she goes by the name of Pana. Am I correct? Did I say it right?
Yes.
Oh, because I know people always probably butcher your name, right? Do they?
Pretty much.
Well, welcome to the Who Styling Who. You are the one of the first people that I've never butchered a name, right? Am I right? Do I not? I am horrible at this. So this means I'm improving in my craft. So thank you for bringing that energy in here. I think I should start lighting candles and stuff and really make this like a...
Well, we're not turning this shit into the Wendy Williams show, right? No.
Excuse me. Wendy is... I live for Wendy, okay? Wendy is everything. You want to get that?
I'm just saying.
You can never shade. Don't ever come from this. Do it every time.
Not shade you. No.
You know what you should do that too?
All right. Boom.
Dow Yee. John.
It's the like, I was barking at
nothing but candles.
I will, but I think we need to do the shampoo. Call up. Let me know if I can light an incense because this is your show. I'm not trying to take over. I'm having an extended Who Styling Who. You are the capitone, boss, head O. But I think we should have some incense in here. Maybe get some by Bell, something, you know.
Oh, yeah, rose petals.
Yeah, you know, exactly. For shampoo, he can come in and really and have his goddesses. She's your queen. Call us up if you want to audition to be what is shampoo's rose petal.
What?
No, I'm joking. I'm totally going off field. Let me go back to the lovely Pana. Tell us why you're here. I know why you're here. Let the world know why you're here.
I'm here because I want to showcase my company. It's called La Bella Morenita.
Oh man, I wish Shampoo was here. He would totally go into
chop the name.
Yeah, no, he wouldn't chop the name first. He would tell you how beautiful you are. So, Preezy, this is when you have, when Shampoo's not here, you have to step in and always do the little key point. Because I have to then say pause, no homo, because I'm a girl, and then everyone's going to think that I'm a lesbian trying to kick it there. If I'm acting like Shampoo, you know, but doing like Freaky Friday switch. So, go into it.
Okay.
So, Shampoo would say you're very, very pretty, which you are, and your brand is so festive.
Yes.
Do you say it always like that? La Bella Morenita.
Sounds more appealing.
Yeah, it sounds more appealing when you do the.
Yeah, I like it, Shafang. So tell us about it. Is it an online boutique, right?
Yes, it's an online boutique. And I started it in 2012.
Wow.
I've had my company since 2008.
Nice. So what was it? What inspired you to want to do an online boutique?
I wanted to do an online boutique because I was becoming frustrated being able to find affordable clothing for a mid-level consumer. Someone that pretty much is out of their college wardrobe but still wanted to maintain and build up to that corner office wardrobe.
Okay.
So I...
You gave us the look for less but still high-end quality?
Pretty much.
No, you say yes. Always. Pretty anything. Because what you have, is this something that you sell on your, what you have on? Is that something?
No. This is BCBG. I should have wore something of mine, shouldn't I?
You should have. Did you bring any products so we can
yes,
see?
Yes, I did bring some goodies.
Ooh, I love when they bring goodies. You see, actually my girl Thalia actually gave me, set the bar high. She said everyone that comes here has to bring gifts. So thank you so much for following that rule, even though you probably didn't even know, that just shows that you are a good person and know how to spoil the host. Let's see what's in this bag. You see, you bought it. You knew that I
love sweater. Yes, I bought a sweater. And then I have two more goodies. But my fall collection isn't
It's everything. Not out yet. So this is not out?
No, that sweater's from last fall.
Nice.
And when you come to my event on Tuesday, the Fashion Night Out, because we're continuing that.
Right.
You can take a peek at the fall collection and pick something
she
from that.
She bought accessories and
yes, I dabble in accessories as well.
What type of, it's a mixture between, let's see if I know my brand. Bodysuit.
See, I had to look on your page and to kind of get, you know, what you might like.
Let me turn my hat around.
Yeah, I had to do a little bit of homework.
Look, when you did that, it's called research. And you, listen, ladies and gentlemen, not only did she come with gifts, she came with pretty gifts. Gifts that I will wear a lot and showcase. This is so pretty.
Thank you.
This is so beautiful. But this right here, it's special. You know why? Because this is when Kalia Collage, one of my other personalities, come out. When I can showcase my tattoos and wear these with some low-rider jeans and just be KC. You saw how I already went to two names? I went from Kalia Collage
Fishnets. To KC.
You know, fishnets, you know what that does when you decide to
I'll see you wear that this weekend.
Oh, right! You're doing a party. You see how you segued yourself in God? When you have a party Saturday? Furious?
Yes, I do. We'll talk about it later.
I can't. I try every time. Listen to you see how every time I try to include him? We're a family here.
No, I don't want to interrupt your.
Everyone else says we do. We are unformatted, unscripted. We never know what we're going to say. That's why we are at Foolish Radio, the Chop Chop Show, and we're getting better. Soon we're going to have some great new games. When Shampoo comes back next week off of that good, I guess, tour. What do you call this life? Because him, Colin and you guys have just had a great time. So jealous. I'm down with YMBS, but I get to stay home and follow them on Twitter and wish I was there on Instagram. Hey, one day. Ladies and empowerment. I'm going, oh my God, you know what's so crazy? My girl, she has a brand, Trinket Rocks. She's a Clark girl. She wants to do a pop-up show. So now, you guys, and she said we should go to, I don't want to say everything on air because then somebody will steal our.
We're going to talk
about this out, but we should definitely take this pop-up show on the road. Brands, this is breaking news. If you want to get down, we're going to be taking a pop-up show near you. Who's styling who? It's called a 7-City tour. And 7 cities. Let's pick the hottest city. Name your city. We're coming. So back to your brand. How can they find you beautiful? I love the sweater. I'm not going to lie. This is like, you could do it with tights, jeans. I love it.
It looks like really cute belting.
Belting. Oh, okay, from a man. Tell him again.
Yeah, with the thumb off. With the thumb off.
Okay, styling from Phil. Okay.
And so, what they call perfect imperfections.
Wow, so this is good because, see, Shampoo, if he was here, he would say, yeah, we'll throw this on and we don't really.
It's not time for that yet.
Actually, you know what's crazy about this? This is one of these sweaters that on the right given night with a cool breeze, you can still wear this. Give it a moment, trust me. She knew what she was doing. And that was a Shampoo moment. Shampoo would say something like, it's not fall, don't wear the sweater.
But that's not his job at all.
Yeah, but if it was a breaking of a record, I would be like, I don't even know.
Right. I don't appreciate you stabbing my man while he ain't here.
I'm not stabbing him.
I'm here in his spirit.
Thank you. I had a man who just chimed in and knew the brand.
That's my man. We'll take care.
Thank you. So how can they find these pieces?
They can follow me on Instagram, La Bella Monita.
Hold on, you gotta say it real slow. I know you have that whole spell hole, but you gotta spell because a lot of the followers, they're listening with like the pen and paper.
No problem. They can follow me on Instagram, labellamonita.com, and it's spelled LABELLAMORENITA.
You are now logged into the live and satellite radio station on the face of the earth, PNC, Shampoo, DJ Fear, DJ Fear, the Chop Shop, Chop Shop.
One skits.
He's got more gadgets on him